this guy was infinite health. Oh, well, he can't have infinite health when he falls down. There's one of the furled fingers, I think, had infinite health anyway. I was hitting them forever with the bleed portion of this thing. Never bled, took no damage. Speaking of which, it literally is somebody cheating. That's cute. I can just switch to a weapon and show that you're cheating. You don't have to dodge for it. Oh. That was interesting, by the way. I guess I'm going to get knocked towards the edge before I can get proof.